Energy was already good in here, but they walked in and it got lit. Give it up for Super M. You guys can take your seats. Go ahead, fellas. Take your seats. Take your seats. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Well, first off, everybody, my name is Tetris Kelly. I'm with Billboard Magazine, and I want to welcome all the fans in the room, all the fans watching on the live stream around the globe. Welcome to the legendary Capitol Studios here at Capitol Records in Los Angeles, California. We're here to celebrate the release of their debut EP, the first mini album, Super M. Now, I also want to take the time to acknowledge a very special guest we have in the building. We have producer, Mr. Su Man Lee. Stand up. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Such a legend, saying hi to everyone around the globe. And right now, guys, there's been so many legends to walk through this door. There's been Frank Sinatra, the Beatles, Dean Martin, and now we have, wait for it, the Avengers of K-pop, Super M. All right, now I figured I can't just call them the Avengers of K-pop without, you know, telling you why. So here's a few stats for you guys. Super M has sold more than 14 million adjusted albums combined. Now, collectively, they also have over 4 billion video views worldwide. I'm sure you guys did that. And also, over 120 million followers on social media. And finally, this is really exciting. I'm excited for you guys. They're kicking off their first tour November 11th in Fort Worth, Texas. All right, now that you guys know all about them, you know we're here to celebrate the debut EP, the mini album Super M. So, first of all, guys, for those of them that may not know you, let's introduce ourselves.
Hi, guys, we are
Super M!
Hi, I'm Ten from Super M.
Hi, I'm Bacon Leo of Super M.
Hi, everybody. I'm Lucas. Yay!
Hello, you guys. I'm Tim from Super M.
Hi, guys. I'm Taeyong from Super M.
Hi, guys. I'm Kai. Yeah.
Hello, everyone. I'm Mark. Good to see you guys. Happy to be here.
I mean, wow. First of all, you guys are such rock stars. I mean, man. With the album, with the EP coming out tonight, somebody tell me how excited you must be right now.
Wow. 일단은 굉장히 긴장되지만 빨리 세상에 저희의 모습을 빨리 보여드리고 싶다는 생각이 지금 가득한 것 같습니다.
Thank you guys so much. And then I know it's just the start for you here in LA, but maybe people in this room know, I'm not sure if you know it or not, they have a show Saturday right outside. Yeah. I mean, I saw the stage. It looks like Coachella out there. Are you excited?
Are you guys coming? Oh, yeah. We're actually still rehearsing for the showcase, but I hope you guys enjoy the stage and look forward to what we have to show you guys. Yeah.
All right, well, guys, I can't wait for Saturday. That's going to be so exciting. But we have so many questions from around the globe, from fans and from the media. So can we do in the Q&A? You ready to jump into it?
Okay. Yep.
Let's do it. First question is from Alexis with UPI. This is for the younger members. So Taeyong, Tin, Mark, and Lucas. What was it like to learn that you'd be in the group with your senior label mates?
Okay, 우리 형들 우선은 함께 같이 작업하게 돼서 우선 너무나도 영광스럽고 저희가 이제 연습생 때부터 계속 이렇게 바라보면서 이제 저희도 배우면서 이렇게 자라왔었는데 이렇게 직접 형들이랑 한 무대에 함께 할 수 있다는 게 우선 너무나도 즐겁고 그게 이제 정말 현실이 돼서 더 즐겁고 저도 굉장히 계속 기대가 되고 저희 무대도 굉장히 기대가 되고 오늘 이제 음악 발매하는 것부터 뮤직비디오 나오는 것부터 쇼케이스 하는 것부터 투어하는 것까지 너무나도 기대가 되고 설렙니다.
That's incredible. Thank you so much.
Yeah, I just want to add on because like this is something that we actually said earlier today, but we were taking photos today and Kayong was actually saying like I was actually like all over Kayong right now like while we were posing for a photo and then Kayong was like, yo, if you think back to the day we filmed this photo, it was actually hard for me to even put my arm on over his shoulder and like we were just kind of recalling the fact that wow, we actually kind of like our bond kind of got closer even though they're older like seniors, so it's very special to get close with like the people that we always looked up to, and so yeah.
That's so incredible. Wow. Thanks for that answer. And just a follow-up from Alexis, she wants to know what you hope to accomplish at Super M that's different from your other group's goals.
We wish to be... pioneers of K-pop. We will bring K-pop to the next level. Please look out for us.
Yeah. All right. I just want to ask, who in this room thinks they can bring K-pop to the next level? I like it. I like it. Now, we have Bobby with New Music Buzz, who says, with a name like Super M, you guys are truly a super group. How was the vibe during the first recording session with all of you coming from successful groups? You all had to learn to work together and make this project just as successful.
일단 무엇보다도 저 같은 경우는 이렇게 특별한 멤버들과 함께 다시 한번 활동한다는 게 너무나도 신기했고 그리고 무엇보다도 이렇게 또 생활을 해보니까 마음이 너무 잘 맞는 것 같더라고요. 그래서 저 스스로도 좋은 경험이 되는 것 같고 그리고 정말 많이 배우게 되는 것 같아요. 그래서 뭔가 앞으로의 저의 활동도 너무나도 기대가 되고 그리고 새로운 이 슈퍼엠이 정말 많은 분들께 좋은 에너지를 드릴 수 있는 기회가 되었으면 좋겠고 그리고 저희 또한 여러분들께 좋은 응원을 받아서 또 저희도 열심히 활동할 수 있는 또 팀이 되었으면 좋겠습니다.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Now, next up, Young Day with Harper's Bazaar Korea ask, each of you has a lot of experience both as a recording artist and a performer. What were some of the things that you believe you were able to do only as Super M while recording the new EP and preparing the dance performance?
Do you know, guys? Super M is a best of best K-pop. Individually, but... We are so very working hard right now, and keep going. Please look for us, please. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you.
I don't want to think like with this project Supreme, I think we can bring like the highest potential of performing, and I think I can see something new from us though. It's gonna be lit.
Thanks, Tin. Tin, I mean, she has your name on her head.
Oh,
that's crazy.
I like your headband though.
Now I'm going to get to some questions from fans. Now, all the fans at home that sent in your questions, Please don't murder me for butchering any names because, you know, screen names can be very complicated. But we're going to start with RavCorn413, okay? And she said, NCT and Wavy members, Mark, Taeyong, Lucas, and Ten, how do you feel to be able to perform with people that you've always looked up to?
I think, like, for me, it's like I always, like, look up to, like, Taemin Hyung, and it's like a dream come true, like, being to work with him. And it's like, while we're, like, practicing, I learned a lot, like, good stuff from, like, from the senior. And, like, Park Hyun-young keep, like, making jokes when we practice, and, like, the vibe was, like, good, like, the practice atmosphere, yeah.
Wow. I think that's so incredible that you can learn from each other, guys. Yeah. I think that's amazing. And our next question comes from Belinda Loves TVXQ. Hey, Belinda. She says, being in a group with different members from other respected and talented groups in your company, what is the most important thing that you did learn from each other?
Wait, let me think.
Oh, okay.
뭔가 약간 춤은 저렇게 추는 거구나라고 배우고 있는 것 같아요.
Go with me. I think I learned how to sing because like every time Park Hyun teach me how, like my vocals, like he teach me like the points how to sing better.
Ah, thank you.
Lucas, 요즘에 Park Hyun도 Taemin Hyun도 계속 저한테 롤에 어떻게 롤에 하는지 가르쳐서 나중에 여러분 전 나중에 롤에 해줄게요.
저 같은 경우는 이제 랩하는 이제 멤버들에 관련된 얘기를 좀 해보고 싶은데 일단 우리 이제 태영이나 이제 마크 같은 경우가 이제 랩을 이제 담당해서 주로 많이 하는데 일단 와 그 랩하는 걸 보면서 너무 멋있다고 느끼면서 랩을 한번 해보고 싶다는 생각이 들더라고요. 그 정도로 되게 많은 자극이 되었고 뭔가 그들이 하는 제스처나 이런 부분들을 보면서 뭔가 영감을 받게 되는 것 같아요. 저 또한.
Thank you guys so much. Now I think we know who this next user is a fan of. Their screen name is Velvet Kai. Now, so this question is for you. It says, Kai, I really respect how you're able to manage multiple schedules and still keep a big smile on your face. What's your favorite thing to do to de-stress?
제가 바쁜 스케줄이라고 생각하실 수 있겠지만 이 스케줄을 한다는 것 자체가 팬 여러분들을 만나러 가는 게 스케줄이기 때문에 저에게는 하나도 스트레스가 없고요. 그리고 일단 스트레스를 받는다고 쳐도 팬 여러분들의 얼굴을 보면 언제나 스트레스가 풀리기 때문에 언제나 이렇게 웃을 수 있는 것 같고 그리고 또 제가 오늘 굉장히 놀란 게 슈퍼엠 데뷔를 한다고 해가지고 팬들을 이렇게 실제로 보는 건 처음이거든요. 근데 미국 팬 여러분들의 그 열기가 장난이 아닌 걸 다시 지금 느끼고 있어요. 그래가지고 굉장히 지금 데뷔하는 게 실감이 나고 앞으로가 기대가 되고 또 빨리 팬 여러분들을 이렇게 웃게 만들어주고 싶습니다. 네.
Right. I mean, I think they're ready to smile. I don't think you have to worry about it. They're going to be screaming. And this next question comes from Rue. Their ad is NCT_127. And their question is directed at Mark and Taeyong. They say, you've known each other for a very long time. You've been together in NCT127 and now in SuperM. So they just want to know a fun story or something exciting as your relationship has grown.
Well, yeah, I've known Taeyong Young for quite a while now, and I feel like we kind of relate and we kind of share a lot of situations together, whether it be like doing a lot of units and like teaming up for a lot of like projects and stuff. And so like I don't know if this is funny, but like there was a time where we kind of like had this briefing moment for our schedules, and once like our schedules were all like set out, we were like we made eye contact, like we didn't have to say anything, but we were like, Yo, we got a lot coming. And so we kind of had that internal telepathy kind of moment where we were like, yo, we gotta like help each other out. And you know, so like we always have that as like teammates. And so we still kind of like rely on each other a lot. So yeah.
That's right.
I see they connect. He was like, whatever he said. And this question I actually really like. It's from Racy, I'm going to say Bayek. She wants to know, who's the fastest at learning choreography?
Oh.
I don't think, the question is for them, guys, for them.
Oh, that's hard. I think, well, we're all kind of like similar when it comes to like speed, but I feel like the most fascinating learner is Baekhyun Young, because he doesn't really memorize the dances by dancing. He memorizes the dances by watching. Like if you guys.
Wow.
That's right.
That is some real talent right there.
Like, 너무나 멋진 재능을 갖고 계십니다.
And this next question comes from, I'm going to say, Oi Felix Cheetah Purr. And the question is, what do you do together in your spare time? I am so hyped for you guys' debut. I love you all.
그 뭔가 오늘 아침처럼 우리 아침에 일어나서 우리 같이 수영했어요, 오늘. 너무 재밌어, 진짜. 힘든 거 그런... 생각 다 없었었어요. 지금은 지금 진짜 너무 빨리 무대에서 팬들이 만나고 싶어요. 지금 진짜.
네. 저희가 네 저희가 이제 더 시너지를 내고 더 좋은 모습을 보여드리기 위해서 저희가 일부러 더 많이 붙어 있어요. 그리고 뭐 개인적인 시간을 갖기보다 웬만하면 저희가 이제 다 붙어 있고. 같이 놀고 같이 뭐 상의하고 그런 부분들이 더 많고요. 뭐 예를 들어서 저희가 이제 미국에 올 때도 뭐 호텔에 각자 묵을 수 있었는데 저희는 이제 다 같이 있고 싶다 해가지고 저희 같이 있는 숙소를 묵고요. 그리고 또 뭐 예를 들어서 수영도 오늘 같이 했었고요. 뭐 마피아든지 게임이라든지 모든 걸 다 같이 하려고 하고 있습니다. 네.
That's really cool that you guys want to hang out and be around each other all the time because I can imagine you guys are together all the time. So even staying together, I mean, give it up for these guys and their friendship. Now, this is a fun question. This is from Jung, and I want to say I was educated earlier today that UWU means like ooh-woo. Okay, now I feel all hip. So Jung Ooh-woo wants to know which member surprised you the most and why.
우리끼리 있을 때 이제 각자 멤버들한테
뭐
한 명씩 얘기해 볼까?
아, 한 명씩 얘기할까요? Alright. Well, they all just like just being I honestly felt like Kaeyoung was very surprising, honestly. Well, they were all very surprising, but like I've always seen like Kaeyoung through videos and like through his dancing and like being on stage, and it was kind of hard to approach him at first because he had such a strong presence, but as I got to know him, he was actually very like gentle, and we actually talk a lot, and so like it's actually fun talking with him, and he's actually I feel like we kind of laugh like along like well. I don't know, but anyways, yeah, we're good, yeah.
I feel like myself and all the fans in the room, probably everybody watching around the world, we all say aw at the same time. We're like, aw, oh my God. Now, our next question comes from Joongi Kun, and they wanted to know about the tour. They asked where you're going to tour Texas, which we now know they're going to be in Fort Worth on November 11th. And they just want to know what you're excited about on the tour.
우선은 당연히 가장 기대되는 건 이제 팬 여러분들을 만나러 가는 게 가장 기대되는 일인 것 같아요. 그거 하나만으로도 굉장히 기대되고 가슴이 설레는 것 같습니다.
네, 그리고 일단 저희가 이건 약간의 스포일러일 수도 있지만 쇼케이스 때보다 곡이 추가가 될 예정입니다. 그래서 조금 더 볼거리가 좀 있지 않을까라는 생각을 하면서 많이 많이 와주셨으면 좋겠습니다.
Who's looking forward to the tour?
Oh yeah.
And my next question comes from Supreme ZCT. That's what we're gonna say. And they want to know what were your first impressions on meeting each other.
일단은 너무 좋았어요. 저 같은 경우에 이제 낯을 많이 가리는 편이라서 NCT 이제 친구들과 뭐 깊은 대화는 못 나눠봤었거든요. 근데 이제 가까이서 보니까 이제 너무 잘하기도 하고 잘생겼고 귀엽고 너무 보자마자 친해지고 싶은 거예요. 그래가지고 이제 정말 빠른 속도로 친해졌었고요. 뭐 태용이 같은 경우에는 너무 잘생겼고 예 너무 잘생겼고 못하는 게 없어요. 그리고 이제 뭐 마크 같은 경우에는 너무 귀여운 거예요. 그리고 뭐 루카스 같은 경우에도 이제 되게 잘생기고 키도 크고 이제 좀 날카롭게 생겼잖아요. 근데 또 너무 귀여운 거예요. 그리고 텐 같은 경우에도 이제 뭐 형들에게 굉장히 잘하고 뭐 잘생겼고 춤 잘 추고 노래 잘하고 뭐 이런 건 이제 말하기가 뭐 벅찰 정도로 너무 당연한 말이고 또 그리고 뭐 태미 같은 경우에 워낙에 친하고 하니까 진짜 이게 보자마자 아 이게 왜 슈퍼엠이 이렇게 모였고 또 이만 선생님께서 어떤 생각으로 우리를 모았고 이런 게 다 너무 보여서 앞으로의 이제 활동 같은 게 너무 기대가 됐고 아 이 정도면 우리가 이제 정말 K-pop 뭐 SMP의 끝판을 보여줄 수 있겠다 이런 생각을 많이 했습니다. 네.
I feel like every member has a different stand group and they're all separated. Like I hear all the sections all broken up. You guys are incredible. Now this question is really interesting. It's from Lovelies and but it's spelled with a 10. Yes. Now, if you could star in any Marvel movie, which would you want to star in?
For me, I have a thought about it, but I want to play myself in the Marvel. So, like, please cast me as one of the Avengers, and I will, like, have that superpowers. Yeah, so just cast me Marvel, I told you.
Any other favorite Marvel movies up here?
I like Captain America because I wanna live long life.
I like Iron Man. Yeah, he is Tony Stark and he is rich and smart. Who doesn't like him?
I mean, truth. Oh, go ahead.
I would like to be Black Panther.
Because we can say Supreme Forever!
I like Thor. Because hopefully I want a God of K-pop. You know what I mean? Yes, that's me.
You have to love someone that invents their own superhero character. That's pretty awesome.
That's right.
Now, we are here for a very special occasion. I'm not sure if you guys know or not, but we're getting the premiere of a brand new music video for Joplin. Now, is there anything you guys want to add about the music video before we get into that?
Hey, Mark.
Leader.
I'm a leader. Wow. 일단 저희 뮤직비디오 같은 경우는 약간의 스토리가 좀 존재해요. 여러분들이 보시면 알겠지만 태민이가 주도하에 좀 저희 멤버들이 다 모이는 느낌도 있고요. 그리고 좀 저희가 워리어 약간 전사 같은 느낌의 그런 Mark.
we wanted to explain how it actually came from our producer Mr. Suman Lee, and he actually used like the word gladiator as a reference. And if you actually hear the song, we actually added horns to the background of the song to make it seem more like massive. And if you guys saw the teaser as well, you could kind of see like the Colosseum as well, and it kind of represents us being like gladiators or warriors on stage performing Joplin in front of like the whole world. And so we actually haven't seen the music video yet either, so
wow, Wow.
Like, we could talk more about it, but I feel like it'd be better if we just saw it, you know? So.
I mean, first of all, that's incredible. Good job, Mr. Lee and the boys, for what sounds like an epic concept. But I can't believe you guys haven't seen it. Are you not nervous to watch it for the first time with them?
We actually chose not to see it on purpose because we wanted to see it like for the first time with you guys.
And outside of the music video, you know, you have all your fans here in the United States for the first time ever. You're getting to meet them. Any final words before you guys get out of here of things you want to say to these beautiful people that came to see you today?
Thank you.
일단은 이렇게 많은 분들이 오실 줄 몰랐어요. 그래가지고 굉장히 설레기도 하고요. 그리고 정말 아까도 말했다시피 미국 팬 여러분들이 굉장히 반응이 좋으세요. 그래가지고 저희도 덩달아서 기분이 좋아지고 아까 키스도 날려주시고 정말 기분이 좋아지는데요. 이제 미국 팬 여러분들을 보면서 뭐 전 세계에 있는 팬 여러분들 보면서 저희가 언제나 힘을 얻습니다. 그 힘을 얻고 이번에 슈퍼엠 정말 좋은 모습 보여드리도록 최선을 다할 거고요. 또 여러분들도 기대한 만큼 또 저희의 좋은 모습들 보실 수 있을 거라 저희 전부 다 생각합니다. 그러니까 기대 많이 해주시고요. 앞으로 슈퍼엠 여러분들 기대에 항상 부응하는 슈퍼엠이 될 테니까요. 많이 응원해 주셨으면 좋겠습니다. 감사합니다.
As we approach the premiere of the music video, I think we even have a time for a couple more questions. I want to ask from Hendry Love. They want to know about the first time you heard the idea of the group and how did you feel about the idea of Super M?
Like this. this reaction, yeah.
굉장히 각자의 뭔가 새로운 기회가 찾아온 것 같다는 생각이 첫 번째로 많이 들었어요. 그래서 약간 신선하기도 하면서 많은 분들께서 굉장히 궁금해해 주실 것 같다는 생각이 많이 들었어서 되게 이수만 선생님께서 머리가 역시 되게 좋으시구나라는 생각을 하셨습니다. 생각했습니다. 네.
저 같은 경우에 저랑 태민이 같은 경우에는 꽤 오래전에 들었었어요. 그래가지고 저랑 태민이랑 항상 얘기했었던 게 있었는데 뭐 저희가 같은 팀이 되면 어땠을까라는 얘기를 굉장히 많이 했었거든요. 근데 이번 기회를 통해서 이렇게 실제로 되니까 굉장히 기분이 설레고 기분이 정말 이상해요. 그렇죠?
그러니까 이 정말 그 연습생 때부터 알고 지냈었는데 그때 같이 데뷔했으면 좋았겠다라는 얘기를 많이 했었는데 이렇게 같이 데뷔한 게 너무 신기하죠.
네, 정말 신기한 것 같아요. 네.
Well, first of all, guys, it's been an honor. It was incredible talking to you guys. Can you guys give it up one more time for Super M? I'm going to let you guys make your way off stage this way. Thank you guys so much. Give it up one more time.
다시 한번 북상 박수를 부탁합니다.
Shoe game is crazy. So good. Well, first of all, everybody, I know all your attention is on the fellas. They look amazing. But was that not so much fun? Can you guys give it up? Yeah, we have everybody watching at home on live stream right now. We have all of you here in the building today. That's because we are about to shortly get ready for the premiere of Jopping. Now, one last time, I want to make sure I say thank you to Capitol Records for hosting this today. This is an iconic studio. It was such an honor to be here at the Capitol Studios. Make sure you guys go download, stream, and listen to their new EP when it's available in your time zone, the first mini album, Super M. And then, guys, this is the time you've been waiting for. Everybody at home watching on the live stream, make sure you click the link below. It's time to get ready for the world premiere of Jopping.